Hi traders, this is Prakash Gaba here. Nifty view for 22nd June 2021. Time is 6:50 in the evening now. Well, the market had a beautiful up move after a gap down. The way it is trading looks like if a dip comes, that's viable. Dip to how much? Maybe around 15,650 is a very strong support here. Let me write it down here. As long as this holds, upside is on. Upside to 15,850 is on. Looks like until the weekly expiry, we could see an up move here. So far, this move is good. If we get a dip, buy it. Let's look at Nifty Bank. Exactly similar is the case. Dip until 34,500 is buyable. That's a very strong support. Let me write it on 34,500. It opened with a gap down, continued its journey up and went up. Next target 35,200 is a possibility. Yes, it can go up, but looks like it's up. In short, buy dips. Upside is on until Thursday. I will not be posting for next couple of days because I'm traveling for a holiday and a lecture. Go. Thank you very, very much. Have a nice evening, morning, day, whatever you want. Have a fun time. Stay safe. And remember, trading is only about making money, nothing else. Trade what you see, not what you think. Trade the markets, not the forecast. Happy trading, and yes, enjoy the ride.